No, let's turn the. Okay. Fuck it. Okay. Okay. Just the title and shit, let's see. Please enjoy. You're Miles Upshur, investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an immediate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will sneak out a dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Let's get it. Who's this from? You don't know me, I have to be as quick. My honor, I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff. Psychiatric system facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I know. But seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happen there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about... dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that's been waiting for them. Mountain people are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Oh yeah, you're going to insane asylum? Let's not bring a gun, let's grab a camera and some batteries. Fucking asshole. Dude, stop. Sick, just looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 71. Reopened at Murkoff Psychiatric System in 2009 under the geist of a charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out, and more like a jammer than lost signal. The Murkoff Corporation has a long lost track record disguising profit as charity. Never on American soil. Whatever they thought they'd get out of this place has been too big. Might finally be the store that breaks that bastards. Ah, fuck, man. Can you walk any fucking slower, dude? What the fuck? Okay. Can you run, bro? How you tell me that? What? Yeah, of course. Guess I'm going home. It's locked. I'm going home. Fuck, man. Dude, like, what bent that like that? Like, why everything is pointing for you to turn the fuck around, dude? Only white people, man. Only fucking white people. I don't like turning around either, dude. Okay. Okay, guess I'm not going in there. Okay, it's fine. I don't want to go in there anyway. Really didn't want to go in there. Let's do this.
They killed us. You got out. The Varians. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
So I don't see why I can't just turn around. Side bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up with bottles by the bar, dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceiling, their banded badges saying Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff's long-term MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity, fuck the third world and bankroll another bill. How did Murkoff think they'd make money off a building full of crazy people? That's kind of tactical. There's some kind of tactical cop pin like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. We're having a good time. Here I still could leave the way I came. Why can't I leave the way I came?
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why did you do that? Okay. Oh, something like that at all.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Thank you.